That's right there. 24 feet. Yeah, I'll tie the ABS into you. There's still a massive chunk of roots right there. Stop the video at this point. I'm going to work that area for a while. Okay, I got to take another look. It's being a little stubborn. There's a slip connection. Still got a little bit of roots there. That one's out from the slip connection. This is the second slip we're going to work on. Out right here. Pretty much. It looks like we're not going to get all these out. As you can see, the roots are coming in, probably right up there by the curb. That's a test plug. They're growing in from the top of the test plug. Recommendation is going to be to try to locate that test plug 27 feet out. Pull the roots out of the top of that because they're going to keep coming down. I'm going to get 100% of them out of the pipe right there. We'll go ahead and go down a little further and see what we've got further down. Some roots that we cut loose. Force those down through. I believe at 56 feet, we're going to see our city connection coming up. There's our city connection at 50 feet. City connection 50 feet. Camera back, work those roots out a little bit more on a test. It's coming down. can see we're jetting it up some more roots are flying out. This area right here, this joint's kind of slipped. Looks like there. And as you can see, it's got a strand of roots going down right here. These are the ones that are really having difficulty getting out because they're coming from the top. See right here, 27 feet. We're not gonna be able to get all those out. They're coming from the top. Just can't get them from the top. Got a couple more right here. They're loose. That goes out. These seem to be growing from the top, coming down. That's about the best way to get them out. See the water at the bottom. And they're actually growing down the pipe. So I'm trying to flip that one loose and get it out.